Welcome back. And look, we are greeted by our skeleton. Ah, it's raining. Luckily, I built a house. Right, let's continue doing what we were doing. Nice to have some windows out the front. So we have that. Oh, we'll still get above. Oh my god. Oh my god, we are surrounded. Okay, you better get another glass. We can stop making glass now. Maybe some food. It does kind of look funny though, doesn't it, actually? Let me do... Oh shit! No! No! Oh. Do it all the way across. I'm gonna get shot at now. I'm gonna get shot. So we've got a fire truck at the front. I see perfectly outside the back. That's a nasty old storm. I'm glad I'm not outside there. I feel sorry for you guys. Got the sun coming up. Better be. Burn you mofos. Burn you mofos! Put this glass away. We've been in here. Oh! Food. Yum. Oh, yes. Early morning lunch. Put that away. Put the cobblestone away. Damn! Are you telling me, because it's raining, they're not going to burn up? You are joking. Stop raiding! I need them to die! Right, I know what we're gonna do. Take a stack and we're going to go and... We're gonna go build up some like posts around the area. Might have to make a run for it. Go! Oh fuck. Please don't tell me that destroyed my house. I've got a terrible feeling it destroyed my house. It's not a very bad feeling. Why does it always rain on me? Is it because I stand outside with no umbrella? That's probably it then, lad. If you stand outside, no umbrella, probably you've got to head towards that mountain, then look for the ghost of that flying tree thing. Yes, that is what we must do. See, there's that flying tree thing. So what I was talking about earlier was setting up some, I don't know if you can hear me over the rain. Setting up some... I can't think of what to call them. Like watch things. Set up a perimeter. The house. Good. Seems like the house itself suffered minimal damage. If any at all, look at that. It's my epic running for you. But since it is daytime, we should get repaired. It's just completely annihilated. Yeah, all. Right. Just to ensure a bit of outside safety. There we go. Nice little couple of bows. We'll fill that in later, it's no concern. We'll build that thing up. Better. Let's get this job done. We'll plop one post up here. And we'll plop those on. Just so we can get a little bit of field of view. Stop one on top of this hill. There. Maybe we'll put one over here as well. You should get in some shelter. Don't know if you can hear me or understand English, dears, but you should go in some shelter. Actually, over there is a good spot. Hello! Nice to meet you! That's from Your Highness, if you haven't already seen it. Put one there. Over there looks like a good place to put one. Right where this is. Yes. Excellent. Go up on the mountain as well. Why not? We haven't actually seen what's up there. Yes, this looks like. This could be good. So this one of the first skills you learn in ranger class. How to dig your way up a mountain. Using pro digging skills. Okay, it's common Minecraft sense, but still. I say the pro, they are pro. Spot. Continue across the mountain. On here. This way. When I travel far and wide, I shall know my way back to my abode. I missed. Goes down there. Oh, look how far this world goes. I mean, but this was a lovely little, nice little valley. Got house in the valley. I'll be doing, I see myself here doing a lot of offline. Off camera building, show you what's been going on. And this is just too amazing not to do anything. What's a different kind of birds? Got there. We'll have one last one bird now. Oh, right where this is. Perfect. Right, back to business. Bunnies! It's your bunnies! Boing, boing. Like a bunny! Bunny! Well, we'll have them fill up this massive gaping hole. Excellent. I do feel a lot better with the that's cool. Right, let's go repair our house. Actually, we should have some fence. And there. Brilliant. And we'll need to cover this full lid. The reason why I'm starting out for the bottom is because we don't want anything to spawn in it, really. And it stopped raining! It stopped raining! And it's going to night time! See you the one day. We thought you might be able to... get some nice sun. Some nice sun. And look. Right, let's see if we can... Must have some more dirt. Yes, we do. Let's fill this up. Before the evil. Before she hits the fan. As they say. Bunny! In. In. You shall sleep with me tonight. Ha. Bunny Wabby. Can you do anything with it? Oh! What? Wait. I've heard about this. Is it on my head? It's on my head! I've got a bunny on my head! I've got a bunny on my head! Oh! Right, and with that, we'll call that the end of this episode, folks. See you next time.